What is this?
This is not real. This is not real. This is not real. This isn't happening. Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
I hear there's something you don't like the looks of.
We discovered a very large comet.
Oh, good for you.
It's headed directly towards Earth.
This comet is what we call a planet killer.
At this exact moment, I say we sit tight and assess.
Sit tight and assess?
Sit tight.
And then assess. The sit tight part...
Chat. Didn't it say based on real story? But isn't that a woman president?
Part comes first, then you gotta digest it. That's the assessment period.
This is the worst news in the history of humanity.
What?
He just blew us off.
What are we gonna do? We have to release the information.
So we just leak it.
Our guests today have made a pretty big discovery in space.
How big is this thing though? Like, I destroyed my ex-wife's house?
I've been going too far with these jokes, okay, guys. This was half a joke, okay? But it was half a joke. I didn't think about it. I didn't compute the beginning where it said things that haven't happened yet. I didn't compute it, okay? It was a half joke. Forget it.
Is that possible?
There's a 100% chance that we're all going to die!
Hey.
Well, the handsome astronomer can come back anytime, but the yelling lady, not so much.
This is a lot of corny.
We're gonna get the news out there, one way or another.
It's real and it's coming.
FBI!
Jesus Christ, you could've just called me!
This comet contains $30 trillion worth of material.
What do trillions of dollars matter if we're all gonna die?
Oh, no, what if we're rich? That would be terrible!
You guys discovered a comet? I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
Oh, that's terrific. This could be a complete disaster.
This is classic Leo, though.
This is already a disaster.
Yeah, this is a little corny. Yeah, this is a little corny, yeah.
No.
You'll never take me alive! There it is!
Giant comet hurling its way towards Earth!
Can you see it?
I can't! My head is in a bag!
I did have the FBI put that bag over your head. They don't do that. The CIA does, but I made them do it.
You know, I had a feeling.
It's a good feeling, because that is what I did, and it was very funny and cool.
Interesting. Okay, that's interesting. Okay,